A 13th century Sufi mystic described what Einstein called spooky action at a distance. They say quantum entanglement is a discovery of modern science. But 800 years ago, Ibn Arabi wrote something extraordinary, that two souls separated by vast distance can reflect one another instantly. He didn't speak in formulas. He spoke in truth, of a hidden connection woven through every heart, every moment, every corner of the universe. And here's why that matters to you. If everything is connected, then your inner world is never isolated. Your intentions are signals. Your thoughts carry weight. Your emotions ripple far beyond your body, transform the state within you, and the world around you begins to shift in ways you can't yet see. Just like two particles moving in perfect harmony across infinite space. This isn't just science. This isn't just mysticism. This is your power. Change the inside and watch the outside respond.